Percy is inventing a song based on Mummy's phrase, there are onions in the greenhouse.
Onions in the greenhouse, onions in the greenhouse, onions in the greenhouse, yah, yah, yah.
I think it's going to catch on.
Yes, it's a new hit song.
Percy has just asked Mummy if she would like to bet money on whether tomorrow's bin day is going to collect non-recycled things and recycled things, or only non-recycled things.
It's only...
I think in July, they collect both, every week.
It's only non-recycled things tomorrow, and we shall record tomorrow evening who was right.
I would just like to point out that this is as exciting as life in the countryside gets, having to bet on bin day.
Well, and we will bet at least 20 cents.
And they called it puppy love. Oh, I guess they'll never know.
So Percy's gone, Matty.
Are you asking me where Percy is?
Yeah, well, I assume he reports to you when I'm not.
No one reports to me, Mummy. It's just me, the mushrooms, and the carrots. That's it.
Oh dear. Where is Percy? I need him. There!
There he is.
Fantastic! I've been looking for you.
You couldn't have been looking very
old. I've been walking.
I was in the garage.
I was walking south.
Walking south?
I went up north.
Why would you go south?
Well,
I was in where I always am, working on the little dog. Onions in the greenhouse, onions in the greenhouse, yaw, yaw, yaw. Onions in the greenhouse, onions in the greenhouse, yaw, yaw, yaw.
I think it's caught on in this kitchen anyway.
It hasn't got the sense of the ridiculous, has it?
Mummy, are you able to do that dance? Well, it's the dance I thought the dance was an even better invention than the song.
No, I don't know that song, so I cannot do a dance, you see.
Do you find it very hard to pick that song
up? Onions in the greenhouse, hanging down and drying. Go fetch them when you need them.
You have had your education.
I think I'm living in a madhouse.
And they called it puppy love.
Have you seen Percy, darling? Have you seen
Percy? Mummy, that is unbelievable. Every single time you come in here, you ask me where Percy is.
Yes, well, it saves me a lot of steps.
Except
see?
I have
if
no
you
idea.
Know where he
I
is.
Have no idea where Percy is. He's okay. A very mysterious man.
Yes, and I have to travel about half a mile before I can
Several
find
times
him.
A day. Percy, there's a present for you from Ian the Builder.
Oh, thank you very
he
much.
He thought you might need that.
He thought I might need this.
Yes.
Well, what shall I do with this? This and this?
I have no idea. And it was in... Oh, Mummy, there's a Houdini show going on here.
And tied to Isabel, shall I?
Oh, good idea. Mummy, you're much needed.
So that I can tie myself to you.
See, this way, Mummy, it's perfect because this way... you'll always know where Percy is, and I won't have to hear you asking me 25 times a day, where is Percy? Where is Percy? Has anyone seen Percy? Oh, that man has disappeared again!
Okay, off you go.
I'm the leader of the pack.
This is not a
okay, this is going to work much better.
Yes.